So we are making a little cookie. 30 decagram of flour, 200 gram of butter, 100 gram of powder sugar, eggs we don't put in, vanilla sugar, 30 deka liszt, 20 deka margarin, vaj, 10 deka porcukor, tojást nem teszünk, egy csomag vaníliás cukor, fél citrom, reszelt héja, egy sütőpor, teáskanál, baracklekvár. One bag, half of lemon, just the skin, and teaspoon of cooking powder, baking powder, and some jam. So this is what we have. We have the 300 gram of flour, 200 gram of butter, 200 gram, yes, 10 gram of powdered sugar, 100 gram, not 10 decagram, 100 gram.
Egy kávéskanál, egy teáskanál?
Sütőpor, egy teáskanál. Baking powder, teaspoon. The sugar and the flour is already inside. The butter. We mix the sugar and the flour. Mixy, mixy. Hand mixy. Before putting in the butter.
Tejföl vagy valami ilyesmi?
Nem ér, semmit.
Semmit?
Semmit. Minden benne van és minden. Mixing it with hand. The sugar, the flour, vanillin sugar, and the baking powder. Can be added some little bit of lemon skin into it for the taste. Instead of eggs, we can put some curcuma, a little bit for the color. And then it needs to be in the fridge for an hour to rest in the cold. And this is the end result of the cookie making. Two layers, put the jam inside in between. Bon appetit!